Oh, yeah. Okay, so, right, I was clearing the Geth incursions. Grissom system of the N Armstrong Nebula cluster. So is that our next destination then? Yeah, I think it is. Have I already, wait. Oh, I just have to click. Okay. Have I already surveyed these? Looks like I have. Even farther. We have to go here. Oh, okay, so this one's just appeared on our map because it wasn't revealed before. Got it. And Zaharix and Sulcrum. Wait, Sulcrum's the moon. Warning, level one heat hazard. Oh no. Wait, a heat hazard? Zoom out. Survey this. Silica dust is actually disassembler robots which periodically awaken to defend themselves. Some light metal. Dense atmosphere of sulfur dioxide and chlorine. 400 degrees Celsius. Oh, we got a medallion. So, wait. Normandy's passive sensor array intercepted a fragmentary coded transmission from the surface of Sulcrum. Attempts to decrypt the message were fruitless. It does not appear to be in any software coding language used by the Citadel races. That makes sense, since it's a Geth fortress or bunker. Citadel races are Asari, Salarian, Turian. See. I think I was using Tali and Ash as my team. Yeah. Am I gonna hurt my ears? Oh, it doesn't seem. No, we're not going through a mass relay. We're fine. So there's a, yeah, a level one. Oh, nice. Medal of Re Exploration 3. Level one heat hazard. Just check the map. So, what is this? Debris. Anomaly. And an exclamation mark. Let's go south first, then. Hopefully there isn't a Thresher Maw on this planet. That would not be a good way to start Mass Effect today. Fighting one of those huge sand snakes. I'm not making it over this rock. Hang on. It's drifting around. Alright, alright. Up and over. And a sorry, what now? Oh, a capsule. Oh, here we go. Okay, this is my warm-up. We have to recover this artifact. Matriarch's writings. Let's head to the debris next. I kind of want to see what's north, too. I should probably do that before the Geth objective. Forgot to save when I landed. All right, so what are we looking at here? It's this thing, right? Crashed boat. Begin manual bypass. Exoskeleton and energized weave. Take all. I can check and if I have those already, I'll just reduce them. Exoskeleton, energized weave. Yeah, I already have exoskeleton. Energized weave I didn't have. But I also have two sets of kinetic buffers. Oh. Okay. Accidentally, reduced the one I was wearing. Right, we're heading north. Oh, but I don't remember. I think I was getting shot at. Oh god, I was getting shot at. I must have driven too close to the... What the heck? Yeah, I must have driven too close to the bunker or something. Thank you. So it counts as even terrain. Nope. Oh man. Yes. Got it in time. Oh, we're over there. Okay, we have to head farther. Still so much area of this planet to explore. Oh, we got a level up there, nice. Back in the Mako. Our west side. Nailed it. Is anything even out here? Thank you. It doesn't seem like it. All right, here we go. So we're gonna shoot it. Down. Just gonna take these smaller dudes out. Target. Save point, because I can... Wait, I can level up here. I also picked up some items, so that's two. Spectre training and store discount. Alright, Ash, you get 1 point. Put that in first aid, I guess. Tali gets one. Put another point in shotguns. Cryo rounds connect stabilizer. Combat scanner, shredder rounds, ablative coating. Ablative coating. Shield modulator 5. I'm not sure what that is. Most of this stuff I'm gonna reduce. Just because I already have the mods I want for armor and stuff. Take those. Alright, so shield modulator is what? Plus 100 shielding. And the other was ammunition. Damage against organics. Okay. Alright, save here. Let's go in. Having a hazard on this planet, it didn't seem very dangerous. Dangerous. We're being jammed. This is as... Wait. Oh, okay, here. Who just tried to, like, charge in? Shields back up. What the heck are those things? Wait. Nice stasis. Nice stasis. One left.
ECM is hot.
Warm up.
As the last guest falls. Oh, wait.
As the last guest falls, you hear music from across the room. On the monitor, a Quarian stands before a hushed crowd, warbling a mournful a cappella of worlds and innocence lost. The recorded song is dispatched to the Geth worlds behind the Perseus Veil. The transmitter shuts down.
I really hope my voice modulator was on.
Negative contacts, Commander.
Do we have any loot? We have a lot of loot. And incendiary rounds. I can get rid of the polonium rounds. Geth terminal. Secure crate. Start with the Geth terminal. You discover a number of encrypted Geth data files. In the proper hands, they could reveal much about the evolution of the Geth since the banishment of the Quarians. That will be good to collect. Can't move. Can't move. Can't move again. Override failed. Oh, a new pistol. Wait, also a new, I think that's a new sniper rifle. I don't know about the shotgun. And we have more here, too. Okay, reduce the shredder rounds. Rail extension is fine. Better cryo rounds and proton rounds. I'm not sure what those do. Let's go to our gun. Alright, get rid of these cryo rounds. 10 damage a second for 5 seconds and minus 10 accuracy. Cryo rounds minus 25 accuracy. And proton rounds. Oh, I already had those. Alright, so the other thing I got was a rail extension. Reduce that. Oh, weapon stability. I don't think I need that for the pistol I'm using, but I also picked up another pistol. With higher damage. is this? Okay. Okay. Less accuracy, better heat sink. So is there anything that can, heat absorption? I guess I'll use it for this. Wait, is this a submachine gun? Or a pistol? It's a pistol. Wait, that was everything, right? Yeah, I got it. Maybe you can go upstairs here. Oh, you can. What do we have up here, then? Anything hidden? Nada. All right. Oh, everyone's health is fine, except for mine. But I don't need to use a med kit just yet. So that takes care of that quest. I think. You've acquired data files? This might be of interest to Tali. Okay, so we can talk to her when we get back on the, ship. Speak to Tali. Engage the VI. Head to the Sol system in the local cluster. Yeah, that'll be our, sorry, just got distracted for a second. That'll be the next mission. To talk to Tali first. Wrong way. Mm-hmm.